Stunning news for Central Florida's 1 million Catholics. Their spiritual leader is heading south. Good afternoon. I'm Jim Payne.
I'm Martha Sagowski. The news came from the Vatican this morning.
Thomas Wenski, the head of the Orlando Diocese, is being transferred to Miami.
West 2's Greg Fox has more now from Orlando.
Yeah, and he will be installed as the new Miami Archbishop on June 1st. He is replacing retiring Archbishop down there, John Clement Favalora. So far, according to the Diocese for Orlando, there is no timetable specifically for replacing Bishop Wenski.
To promote the common good and the dignity of the human person.
Bishop Thomas Wenski is returning to Miami to serve as Archbishop. He grew up in South Florida and served as auxiliary bishop here before taking over as Orlando's bishop in November 2004.
In these short years of service as your bishop, we have tried together to respond to the challenges of the growth and diversity of this diocese. More of our parishes minister to multi-ethnic, multicultural communities.
Under Wenski, 8 new churches and missions have opened, and the church is reaching deeper into remote areas under the umbrella of the first ever diocesan-wide capital fundraising campaign.
And a prayer of thanksgiving for Bishop Wenski.
At St. James Cathedral, most of those attending midday mass have positive feelings about the bishop.
Bishop Wenski's done a lot for Catholic Charities, a lot for our community here in Central Florida, so we're really sad to see him go. He's a wonderful man, very pious, excellent leader.
So we are going to miss him, but we are happy about the new position he got.
But others, while polite in tone, clearly felt the bishop did not lead in a way they would have liked.
He was not one for the little guy.
No.
He was one more for the people that were a little bit, I won't say higher class, because I think I'm as high a class. He spoke of what he called the ordinary people.
After Bishop Wenski heads to Miami, a group of priests locally will get together, and they will decide on a temporary administrator to run the Diocese of Orlando, of course, until the Pope names a new bishop of the Orlando Catholic Diocese. Live in Orlando, Greg Fox, Washington News.